Question 1. What is testing? Answer. Testing is the process of checking the functionality of the application, whether it is working as per requirements. Question 2. What is unit testing? Answer. Unit testing is the testing of single entity, class or method. Unit testing is very essential to every software company to give a quality product to their customers. Question 3. What is the use of supporting classes in XML unit? Answer. Supporting classes allow assertions to be made about minus the differences between two pieces of XML via diff and detail diff classes. The validity of a piece of XML via validator class. The outcome of transforming a piece of XML using XSLT via transform class. The evaluation of an XPath expression on a piece of XML via classes implemented the XPath engine interface. Individual nodes in a piece of XML that are exposed by DOM traversal via NodeTest class. Question 4. What is JUnit? Answer. JUnit is a Java-based testing framework for web applications. It wraps existing testing frameworks such as HTMLUnit and Selenium with a unified, simple testing interface to allow you to quickly test the correctness of your web applications. Question 5. What are the advantages of using JUnit? Answer. JUnit provides a high-level Java API for navigating a web application combined with a set of assertions to verify the application's correctness. This includes navigation via links, form entry and submission, validation of table contents, and other typical business web application features. The simple navigation methods and ready-to-use assertions allow for more rapid test creation than using only JUnit or HTMLUnit. And if you want to switch from HTMLUnit to other plugins such as Selenium, available soon, there is no need to rewrite your tests. Question 6. What is Cactus? Answer. Cactus is a simple test framework for unit testing server-side Java code, servlets, EJBs, taglibs, filters. The intent of Cactus is to lower the cost of writing tests for server-side code. It uses JUnit and extends it. Cactus implements an in-container strategy, meaning that tests are executed inside the container. Question 7. What are the core components of Cactus? Answer. Cactus ecosystem is made of several components minus Cactus framework is the heart of Cactus. It is the engine that provides the API to write Cactus tests. Cactus integration modules are front ends and frameworks that provide easy ways of using the Cactus framework and scripts, Eclipse plugin, Maven plugin. Question 8. Explain unit testing using mock object. Answer. The common coding style for testing with mock objects is to minus create instances of mock object. Set state and expectations in the mock object. Invoke domain code with mock objects as parameters. Verify consistency in the mock objects. Question 9. Name some of the JUnit extensions. Answer. Following are the JUnit extensions minus Cactus, JUnit, XML unit mock object. Question 10. Can you use a main method for unit testing? Answer. Yes, you can test using main method. One obvious advantage seems to be that you can white box test the class. That is, you can test the internals of it, private methods for example. You can't do that with unit tests, but primarily the test framework tests the interface and the behavior from the user's perspective. Question 11. Do you need to write a test class for every class that needs to be tested? Answer. No, we need not write an independent test class for every class that needs to be tested. If there is a small group of tests sharing a common test fixture, you may move those tests to a new test class. Question 12. When are tests garbage collected? Answer. The test runner holds strong references to all test instances for the duration of the test execution. This means that for a very long test run with many test instances, none of the tests may be garbage collected until the end of the entire test run. Explicitly setting an object to null in the teardown method, for example, allows it to be garbage collected before the end of the entire test run. Question 13. What is a unit test case? Answer. A unit test case is a part of code which ensures that the another part of code method works as expected. To achieve those desired results quickly, test framework is required. JUnit is perfect unit test framework for Java programming language. Question 14. How do you test a protected method? Answer. When a method is declared as protected, it can only be accessed within the same package where the class is defined. Hence, to test a protected method of a target class, define your test class in the same package as the target class. Question 15. How do you test a private method? Answer. When a method is declared as private, it can only be accessed within the same class. So there is no way to test a private method of a target class from any test class. Hence you need to perform unit testing manually, or you have to change your method from private to protected.